I am Erin Felix. I live in Phoenix, New York. I work full-time for the Salvation Army, and I also own a local small restaurant called Brewery Union Cafe. I had my gastric bypass surgery at Crouse on March 1st of 2021. I have lost 110 pounds roughly since the surgery. I needed the surgery. I needed it to be able to live my life the way I do, to work a full-time job and own a business and have three daughters that are involved in everything under the sun. And at the end of the day, I'm not exhausted. My body doesn't hurt anymore, and I can wake up the next day and do it all over again. So it's changed my life in so many ways. I think that I've built a confidence in myself that I've never had before. I've always been, you know, successful and worked really hard to be where I'm at, but I feel like a very strong and powerful woman now. And here I am a year after my surgery, and I've ran a marathon. Now I'm signed up for my second marathon.